Here I am in Cotteridge Birmingham, having a look at some tat shops inside the shop. Oh, I found something here. This tat wasn't that bad. I'll give it 5 out of 10 tats.